We got this a few years back, recognizing that it didn't quite run itself. They created a position so somebody could popularize it, can train the staff, demo for residents, and make it more, fine-tune it for the residents themselves.
And I think you mentioned that they've done a whole lot of
There's a lot of changes, and, yeah.
Right.
We'll find that those who are a little more independent, like Father Ward, we can engage in a conversation and explore, you know, the world together. But those who are in memory care, they will not come to this of their own volition. It's more for like staff and activity coordinator types. We will bring them to a group activity, do memory games, things that music and memory, try to just get that little, kindle that little spark of connection.
Falcon Heavy, that's the thing that we saw. Somewhere, they're gonna show us what the payload was.
We will go that extra mile, try to find a way to connect to them, try to engage them, get their families involved, give their families something that they can do with their family member when they feel like, we've hit a brick wall, don't know what to do. Well, we're trying to find things that they have responded to, capture it on film and show it back to them.